Hello friends, recently if you see in WhatsApp, you can find that there is a labeling called forwarded. So this forwarded labeling comes whenever you upload, whenever you download and you send it to somebody which is not originally developed by you. So this comes as forwarded. So now I have few messages which comes as forwarded. So now if you want to send it to somebody, how you do this? So if you download this particular video, it will be saved in your memory, cell phone memory. So you can send directly from the saved location instead of clicking the forward options from this. So if you try to forward it to somebody, so you get it as, so if I'm going to forward this, you get it as forward labeling. So what you can do is, instead of this, you can download this video and you can go to the gallery. So in the gallery, this video is there. Click on that video, select that video and then send it to somebody in the group. So this can be sent to anybody in the group. So I can just send it to someone in the group. So this will go to the person, but you will not receive it as forwarded label. So this is how you can send the video to the person. Thank you.